I'll get out of your hair.
Huh?
Time's up for clocking. A Cobblepot coin. Should have just put a penguin on it. U.S. tax code. Doubt penguins well acquainted with that. Well, you know what they say, boomerangs always come back. Let's hope the captain doesn't.
What the hell?
Hey, someone took him out over here. Someone's here. He can't get away. Rain in some fire.
So you can use a door after all.
You know what I want.
They're listening. You may have questions. But I can think of a few reasons not to answer them.
Thank you.
Hey, careful. Some of those are first editions. You know, those are all custom made. Very expensive. Illumination is important, especially at my age. My eyes aren't what they used to be. I had that touched up recently. Sadly, my usual guy wasn't available. I never liked that thing. Clashes with the rest of the decor. I'm not even sure where it's from. So you really are ready to play in the big leagues. I should drink to that. Bring over that bottle of whiskey.
Gotham's elite keep getting a pass on Blackgate. But not you. So what? You forget the secret handshake?
They were favored. I wasn't.
Favored by?
But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said.
The Court of Owls is a myth. The Powers Club?
Yep. Where the super rich go for shits and giggles. Might be worth a peek. Personally, I stay far away from that raptor's nest.
But you're good with sending me there. Typical.
I lost years of my life to Blackgate. You go do what you do best. Just don't tell them I sent you.
Belfry, you catch that?
Penguin's feeling oddly helpful. Battery's just trying to set you up.
Probably. But that doesn't mean he's lying. He seems to really believe in the Court of Owls.
Fair enough. I'll dig up whatever I can on the court.
Sounds like a plan.
To get a walk-in.
It's dangerous at night. You shouldn't take chances like that.
He's still a soldier at heart. Just do a quick check to make sure he's okay, will you?
Way ahead of you.
Colonel Kane.
Sergeant Pennyworth. I'm sorry I had to push our meeting so late. Work never seems to stop in this city.
Oh, I can certainly relate. The paperwork hasn't let up since Bruce's passing.
Yeah. I still can't believe it.
Burying Bruce was the hardest thing I've ever done.
Yeah. Do you remember what I told you after Martha and Tommy?
You said, life matters when death matters.
We take the living for granted until they're gone. I don't know what the Wayne Foundation will do without Bruce.
I trust Master Grayson has been helpful. As you adjust?
Yeah, he sure has. Dick had his first investor call the other day. I'm surprised how well he did.
Every day I find...
You geezers escaped from the old folks' home. Don't you know it's dangerous out here at night?
Every day I find new reasons to be proud.
Empty your pockets or empty the gun?
Quite the about face.
That punk didn't know who he was messing with. Come inside. We'll have a drink. Catch up.
Don't have to twist my arm. Let's not be long, though. I wouldn't want anyone to worry.
Belfry, got anything court-related?
The Court of Owls. A secret society as old as Gotham itself. Run the city behind closed doors. According to the old poem, anyway.
Okay, but how does that line up with what Penguin said?
If this all-powerful court really is out there, they might be the ones getting all those creeps out of Blackgate. Which means they've been getting away with murder for centuries.
Fingers crossed we'll learn more at the Powers Corp.
Gotham.
Belfry, I'm at the Powers Club. It's something.
The mansion's been around for over 100 years, and had at least that many renos. I was able to pull up some blueprints, but they're too old to be of any use.
So we're going in blind. Fantastic. I'm in.
Be careful. Let us know if you find anything.
They have a few guards.
They told you to take an extra long lunch too, huh?
I'm not complaining. Nice to get a break once in a while.
So what do you think the poor bastard did?
The poor bastard? As far as I know, I just got a longer break.
Poor bastard.
Well, if it ain't Nightwing.
What are you scared?
Come fight me.
Thank you.
must be shaking in his fancy boots.
AR shows a trail of blood. I wonder what else it can see. There's something under the floor. The hatch is connected to some kind of network. There's gotta be a way to open it.
They said we'd be working at a club. This isn't exactly what I had in mind.
Looks like things are finally starting to ramp.
Shit!
Yeah.
Why is the cage so tight?
We've got a cape over here!
Guess I gotta read between the lines. Here we go.
This place gives me the creeps.
Tell me about it. I hear people go in and never come out.
Great. That's the last thing I needed to hear. I'll be glad when my shift's over.
No way!
Bit on the nose, as it were. And done. staircase. That can't be good. Belfry, I found some hidden stairs. I'm going down. Belfry. Nothing. That's not great. Enable logging mode. Send as soon as you can. That's strange. The blood leads directly to the wall. Not seeing a way out. But there's always a way out. That did something.
Is watching from inside Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us. One and all. But no one talks about them. Not a whispered word is said. Cross them, and a talon strikes you dead.